mop and glow his studio till all is gleaming firmly. I'll demolish any sort of mayhem in this place. Books scattered all over. I don't want to guess how long he'll live, or if he'll live, he better live. Stupid books, all his reading, his brain's bleeding. I know why, 'cause of books. They have made his brain explode. Damn these books, so much flotsam. I could plot, am I distressed? Who'd have guessed books would make his brain explode. Book called Mother Courage, always about the mothers. What about the others, fathers and the brothers? Throw it out. Here's a mother's kisses, always it's a missus, never it's a tata, literary schmata. Throw it out. If I don't throw out the books, I will throw myself out the window. So he's an asshole. How can he just sit there thinking he will die? Asshole. Where's his fighting vigor? This then is my rigorous reply. Book by Norman Mailer. Throw it out. Egotistic Jew. How to meet a sailor. Oh, well, good son. Throw it out. What's a mom to do? Search for Warren Harding. Who's he? Show him out. I'll just keep discarding. You'll see and you'll come through. Here's what we'll do. Throw it out. I trust he won't see me crying. I'll keep on denying what's becoming clear. It's just, even though he's dying, he will see me laugh and joke and sneer. Throwing out is petty, which I must admit, but it's deeply felt. Still, I'm getting ready to deal with the shit I've been lately dealt. Bye-bye goes his trollop. Bye-bye. Life sure packs a wallop that I won't deny, but he'll come through.